Doki Doki this. Okay.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Arigato, Yu-chan.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members.
I can't believe I ran out of ammo. This has never happened to me before. I'm scared now. Yes, I'm scared. Oh!
Come on!
Chris, I need more ammo! He's going to get more ammo.
Chris, this way.
Yo, I have ammo. This way. I have ammo too.
Enter the survival horror.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Whisker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Doki. Doki. Tokun. Tokun. A dining room. Yeah, that is so strange just to find in a freaking mansion, huh?
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Ketchup.
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
You again.
Take care of it!
It's a bakemono. A bakemono!
Toiteiru. What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate.
I don't know why I'm so scared.
Okay, then.
I've played
I'll try
this
the
game
door on the
so
other side.
And I've done this mode like
this
three times already.
Gigantic.
What the fuck's wrong with
me? We could
me,
easily
huh?
get lost. Oh. I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Alright, got it, got it. Got it, bro. Just let me do my thing, alright? Just let me do my thing. Why am I so nervous, so scared? Yeah, the funny thing is that when Barry gave him a lockpick, there was nothing in his hand. He was just, oh,
Let's just make sure that Barry looks like he's doing some magic. He's practicing to be a magician, so his hand is all. It was just the cup of his hand. But yeah. According to the books, Jill used to be a crook or something, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, they give me a fucking break. No, bro. What the hell did I just do? Damn it. Such a noob move. There is no dagger here, right? It's a hard mode. I'm hyperventilating. Somebody hand me a paper bag. Okay, let's down this zombie right here, because he's not going to turn into a crimson head as far as I'm concerned. Yeah. Yeah, I want Jill too. Oh, I'm such an asshole. Finally, bro. Well, the handgun is pretty much useless at this point, I think. This motherfucker is still alive. Okay. I want Jill back in Resident Evil 8, not in a Revelations. Yeah, I know what you mean. Fucking Revelations. Although, just getting to see Jill again would be enough for me. Come on! I made two fucking very stupid mistakes so far, that's why I'm in caution. I didn't think it was going to happen like this, but hey. Whatever. Resident Evil Vendetta, to see if she's in... if there's a hint in the next game, not sure, but Vendetta come before Resident Evil 7's storyline. Actually, as far as I know, Resident Evil 7 is a complete freaking reboot of it, of the franchise. I don't know, I haven't played that one. Okay, well, no, I have to go. Where do I have to go? Where the fuck do I have to go? This way? I think so. There is a key embedded on the cat. Yes, I will remove the fucking key. Well, so far, according as far as I could see in Resident Evil Vendetta, the trailer, Rebecca it looks like an old lady. I mean, she's a professor and all, yeah, but she's old as fuck. All right. Oh. Oh no, I forgot this. Oh my god. Oh, I'm such an asshole. I should have gone. Yeah, this is what happens to, because I can't talk and play at the same time. It's like, oh, what a huge waste of time this is. Oh, the remake of Resident Evil 2. Well, that will be sweet. That is going to be sweet, bro. Do I have to come this way? No, the other way. E3 confirmed Resident Evil 2 remake footage. That is going to be awesome. Pardon my English, you know, I'm not American or Irish or whatever. Okay, I have a self-defense item, finally. Why am I so scared? Guys, I wish I'd appreciate if I could have some sort of encouragement from you, because I don't want to die, you know? I want to live, to get out of this dungeon. Let's see. No, I should get there. I don't know if I'm being a pussy, I'll do it anyway. I wonder if, man, if Resident Evil 2 was such a success, then in a remake, it's going to wipe the floor with anything else that has been released so far. Okay. Jill, you're so gorgeous. That fucking hairdo. Yeah, the zombie has the hots for you too, but he hasn't even invited you to dinner. How often do I insect items in my rectum? Well, that depends. Sometimes maybe twice a day, you know, it depends on... Oh, wait. You know, if the mood strikes, I might insert an infinite amount of items. You know, there is a black hole in my ass. I can take anything. Yeah, it was a great stomp indeed. Indeedy doo doo. Although we never get to see real, you know, gray matter for us to go puke too. I want to puke, man. I want a game that makes me puke. Not just Jill. Not just the main star of the game. Oh, speaking of star. No pun intended, alright? No pun. This is a no pun run. Oh, God. Alright. Let's check the door that won't open. Let's check the door that won't open, and let's go to the center of the room, so I can panic until I shit myself.
Barry, help!
Jill, you in there?
Tasukete kudasai, Barry.
The door's jammed.
Stand back.
Sagatsuke. Boom.
Grab my hand.
Yeah,
that was a close one.
I think I would be paralyzed. I would be scared shitless, and I will not be able to say anything. I would just,
but Barry,
I would just question whether I do believe in a deity or something.
I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just
you know, if I were Jill, I would grabbing onto him, crying like a bitch.
We should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
But hey, Understatement will do.
I owe you one.
You owe him more than that, Jill. You owe him your fucking life. Oh, claustrophobia. That sucks. Claustrophobia sucks, bro. Okay, I have to dodge this zombie. I don't wanna shoot him. There. I dodged him. Okay, what have we here? Let's dump the... Alright, that should do it. Hey, come on, you were supposed to. You were supposed to. To try and grab me, bro. But you didn't. What the fuck? Oh, man. Every time I have to dodge a zombie, it's like trying to finish, try to get through a boss fight. Damn, son. Is there something in here? No. Alright, let me think. What the hell do I have to do now? Alright, I have to go to... I guess to blow the whistle, yes. I should have gone the other. I should have backtracked to this hallway, but I'm not thinking straight, am I? Oh my fucking hell! Damn you, motherfucker! Okay, you can keep that. Or do I want to have that dagger back? Or do I? No, damn it! I wasted an shit.
Barry,
calm down, bro. It's just me.
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse, no.
Can't say it's much safer here either.
Well, I have some bad news. I wasted a shotgun ammo door somewhere. Around.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see.
Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Look at her face. Oh, that smirk. I love her. All right. Is this where I have to go? Yeah. Sugoi desu yo ne, Jiru. Yu-chan. Okay, here comes the doggy part, which I don't like very much because I have to try to pump cancel the shotgun and it's very hard. Alright. It's a good thing there are herbs in here. Take the herb.
Yeah, I want to heal myself. Why not? Yeah, discard that shit. No, I've made so many mistakes so far. Alright. Let's dump this. Alright. Okay, what do I need now? Do I need this key anymore? I think I don't. My best time? 2 hours, 30 minutes, I think. This is not a speedrun, though. This is just a... I just want the trophy, you know, the platinum trophy for this. And he's coming to chase me. I just do that skate staring out of course of habit. Will you take the mansion key? Gee, let me think. You promise me there won't be a trap that's going to kill me? Oh, damn it. Remember, Granny Fanny, this is not a speedrun, alright? So, I'm not going to... I already did the speedrun for the... Okay, now where do I have to go now? Let me think, bro. Yeah, I know. I have to go visit the Richard man. Yeah, I was afraid that it's going to take me... so far I've done this twice. The first time I did the under 3 hour run, and then the every nook and cranny, which was a major pain in the ass. Oh god, that was hard. It wasn't hard, but you know, it's just trying to, you know, how to go through everything and all. Okay, now what? Let's see. Alright, should have enough items. Yeah, it pissed me off so fucking much. Oh, this one is dead. Shit. He's gonna turn in a crimson head after... This hallway doesn't respawn. It doesn't despawn of the zombies after I'm back. Shit.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone.
Yeah,
monsters.
Well, technically it's a facility to experiment on the capacity of the BOWs, but yeah.
And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Oh, I wish I was poisoned so Jill could hold me like that. She's touching my leg. She's touching his leg. You see that?
Okay, you're gonna make it.
Thanks.
You're going to make it, bro. I guarantee you. Okay, 31 minutes so far. Okay, now I have to dodge these zombies again. Well, that was pretty easy. Oh wait, have to get the serum. The serum for my best buddy. Yeah. Go dump the. Go get the death mask. Let's get the defensive item. And let's get through here. I'm not sure if I should be doing this. If he's going to die on me. Because if he does, I'll have to restart the whole thing. Because I really need this shotgun. Let us through, let us in. It's cold out here. What the fuck, bro? Yes, the red one. Have the mask. Now let's go get Richard. Hello, zombie. Bye, zombie. Wait. Please be alive, please be alive, please be alive. Don't be dead. Don't die on me. I need your shotgun, bro. Yes.
Hey, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it.
Yeah, you forgot to say it's broken.
Does it ever not hurt?
I don't know. Oh, I didn't know there were two herbs in here. Awesome. I thought this was... Well, whatever. Okay, that was... My god, two shots. Damn it. I don't know if I should have gotten this death mask. Damn, son. Oh, I think I should be alright. So, where to now? Should I be going get... damn it. To dodge this zombie now. I don't know if I'm going to maypool it. Shit! Damn you! Ugh. She's gorgeous and she can play the piano. And she can pick locks and shoot guns. Oh no, this is not the one, shit. Wasted time. There, finally.
Ding, ding, ding. Thanks, bro. All right. Now, yes. I hope I don't get poisoned. I don't want to get poisoned, or else it's going to be a dangerous backtracking. Let me grab a herb, just in case. Ew. Salazar Slytherin versus Jill Valentine.
Payback time.
All right. Come on, shoot him, bro. Shoot him, bro. Shoot him. Shoot the fucking snake. Oh no, my fucking failing. Shit! God.
Thanks.
Jill! Richard!
Fuck me. I'm poisoned. Shit, I'm poisoned. I don't like to be poisoned.
Am I poisoned? I need
no, you're just
serum.
You had too much vodka. Yeah, I need a serum. I need a serum. No more items for me. Your turn. I'm poisoned. I'm poisoned. Okay, where to? Okay, shit. I have to go backtrack. Oh my god, I can't believe this is happening. Fuck me. Damn it. Damn it. Shit. Have to circle. Yeah. Yeah.
3 minutes wasted. Alright, let's drop this here, and what else? A lighter. Do I need the lighter? Yes, I need it. Okay, there is another death mask. Alrighty. Okay, that was so stupid. I want to get that back. I really do. Shit. Fuck. Fuck off. No, no. What was this for? Shit. You're so slow, bro. Oh my God, my fucking hell. Okay. Shit. Forgot to grab the wind crest. Shit.
Yeah, discard it, please. Throw it out the window. Okay. Don't press the button. Fucking hornet. Remember, this is not a playthrough, that's why I'm taking my sweet time to do stuff. Yeah. See if I can decapitate some of it. Aha! Yeah, come on. Okay, first mask. I see no evil. All right. I see no evil, I smell no evil, and I eat no evil. Oh my God, come on. Thank you.
God. Oh my, yeah. No. I hope so. I have some ink ribbons. Shit, no ink ribbon. Oh my fuck. What is fucking cool, Valentine? Care to share your opinion? Okay, no hace falta que hables inglés. Okay. Vení, seguime, maricón. Seguime, puto. Ah, qué hijo de puta, mira cómo me. Sorry. Hey, Valentín, ¿qué hago ahora? ¿Cómo tengo que proseguir, eh? Decime, cabrón. Puta madre. De mierda. Llego a perder ahora, me mete un tiro en las bolas. Sí, igual te soy sincero, no es muy digno de imitar lo que yo hago, pero bueno, gracias. ¿Qué? ¿Estás intentando conseguir el trofeo de Resident Evil? Apurado me pasa. Ah, bueno, está bien. ya que estás jugando en este preciso momento. Interesante. Muy interesante, vieja. Mueran, seres del mal. Sí, esos cuervos son molestos, como una suegra en Navidad. Igual estoy jugando para la mierda, desde ya te informo. Pero bueno, está bien. Hello, Raymond, Rain, Mohammed. How's it hanging, bro? Hello. You know what you just wrote there is Spanish for thread, hilo. Now I feel better. I have a magnum. Ahora me siento mucho mejor. Tengo una magnum en mi poder. I hope there is an ink ribbon here. Y ese Barry debe estar. That's all right, Rain. I can speak a little bit of English, so no problem. So there is no ink ribbon here. My God. Shit. Is there something I don't need here? No, there isn't. Oh no, my health is not enough for me to even risk avoiding Lisa. So let's just use it and hope for the best, right? Ow! My hairdo, bro! Alright, I'm gonna try to dodge this bitch. I don't wanna use any magnum. Voy a tratar de esquivar a esta perra sin que me toque. Ah, qué maldita yegua. Bah. Lo intenté. You can't get me, can't touch me. I wonder if I should try not to save and do a no-save run. That's not gonna happen. Because hunters can get you even if you're at full health, they can one hit kill you. Este traje fue el trajecito que me compré en la boutique de Raccoon City. Now, se consigue cuando terminas el juego dos veces con Jill. De hecho, Valentín, yo creo que no deberías copiarme porque soy creo que uno de los peores jugadores que hay en esta. No solo en este juego, sino en toda la puta franquicia. Y eso, en realidad, siempre tuve una clase de fantasía con Rebecca. Y sí, la verdad que no me desagradaría en lo más mínimo ver que Chris le esté dando masa a Rebequita. Bueno, es obvio que ahora apenas llego, apenas entro acá, voy a salvar porque... Y después ya no voy a volver a salvar hasta que vuelva a la mansión. Porque esos hunters son unos malditos. Te pueden matar con un solo ataque, incluso aunque estés con toda la salud. Voy a hacer esto primero. En realidad Jill y Chris nunca hicieron un carajo y los de Capcom jamás les permitieron que hagan nada, así que no creo. Bueno, a ver, la pupila humana es roja, es el color rojo. Ah, no hay munición. Bueno, no importa. Bueno, la pupila humana, la pupila vacía es verde. O sea, la pupila que está vacía. Sí, sobre todo la manera en la cual te la muestran la primera vez, arriba tuyo, como diciendo, ¡hola! Y la pupila de gato es naranja, o sea que son 6... espera, 3, 6, 5, a ver... Sí, 3, 6, 5. Bien. Ey, ¿por qué haces eso, güey? ¿Por qué te comportas como una perra araña de mierda? Bueno, por lo menos no me envenenó. Bueno, vamos a correr esto. No, así no. Hey, Valentín, tengo miedo, Valentín. No tengo miedo, ya terminé este juego tantas veces, pero... O sea, está tan bien hecho, tan bien ambientado que siempre me va a producir molestias gastroentéricas. Bueno, a ver, me vas a decir que acá tampoco hay... Ah, sí hay. Bien. Bueno, antes de salvar voy a... No, está bien, mejor salvo ahora. Claro, cuando eso pasa tenés que salir de la habitación y volver a entrar. Ay, ¿qué onda? ¿Qué está? Ah, está transfiriendo datos, por eso. Okay, gracias. A ver, vamos a dejar esto, vamos a dejar esto y esto. Qué molesto tener que avanzar a través de unas cajas por un metro y medio. No, porque hay un agujero con una planta muy traviesa. Y porque el modo Real Survival es más difícil con Chris. Así es, no hay que tener el encendedor en el inventario con Chris. Pero no tenés la herramienta para abrir puertas.
Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh.
Ah, bueno, whatever. Bueno, y ahora, bueno, vamos a hacer esto. ¿Qué hay acá? Ah, cierto, la llave de la residencia. No, no, perro. Y es difícil cuando secuestran a tu familia, las cosas se ponen jodidas, ¿no? Pero sí, Barry en realidad, considerando que la primera vez que aparece en el juego y lo tildan como un posible traidor, realmente no está nada bueno, pero supongo que necesitaban a alguien para llenar ese vacío. Hola. Pero, ¿qué hay acá? Ah, sí, la pistola mágica. La Derringer. Espero que lo traigan a Wesker de nuevo. ¿Qué acabo de hacer? Alguien que me lo explique. ¿Tengo que volver acá? No, no tengo que volver. Ay, no. Perdí todos mis ítems de defensa. I lost all of my defense items. Yo lo que me gustaría saber cómo mierda sobrevivieron esa caída. Palabra, secuela, Resident Evil 5, no, Alright, let's push this fan service. Yay! Así es. El fan service es la clave de todo. Fan service is the key to everything. It's the ultimate ex machina. Deus Ex Machina. Supongo que fue hacer años de psicoterapia por el trauma que le dejó ver tantos zombies de mierda. A ver qué hay acá. Una hierba azul y una. Ok. Ay, se va a mojar, se va a mojar. She's going to get wet, bro. Ok, acá vienen los... ¡Soltame, perra! Ay, no te puedo creer. Claire o Jill. Claire o Jill, ¿qué me estás preguntando? ¿Quién prefiero? Válvula número 2, ok. Y prefiero a Jill, supongo. A Claire realmente nunca la conocí. Ja.
Emergency, emergency, achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Eso estuvo cerca. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Ah, no, qué estúpido. A ver, espera, quiero ver cómo se ve. Oh, mira todo ese agua. Ok. espero que puedas respirar sin agua, maldito. I hope you can breathe without water, fucker. Me doy cuenta que si no hubieran activado el sistema de autodestrucción y hubieran probado que el cagón de Wesker y Umbrella eran traidores. Supongo. Sí, supongo. A ver, no hay nada acá. No hay nada, no hay nada, no hay nada. Ok. Voy a hacer algo que sea va a ser un poco peligroso. Oso, maricón. Ahora te quedas ahí hasta que se te acabe el oxígeno, idiota. Las explosiones son cool y Chris está de acuerdo con eso. Ah, I guess. Yeah. Okay, I'm through with this part. That ass. Sí, respiran oxígeno, pero lo toman de otra manera. Nosotros lo tomamos directamente del aire, pero los tiburones lo tienen que sacar del agua. Ojalá y nosotros pudiéramos respirar oxígeno del agua. Estaría buenísimo. Bueno, ¿ahora qué coño tengo que hacer? Joder. Ah, sí, ya sé. Tengo que ir a dejar unos ítems porque si no, no tengo espacio. Ah, tú sí sabes, amigo. A mí me encanta respirar una hierba de vez en cuando. I like to breathe some weed. ¿Por qué será que entran gente y se van, entran y se van? ¿Qué onda? Vayan a todos los que se van, que se vayan a la recalcada concha de su puta madre. Ok. Listo. Ah, oh, y hablando de sándwich, me estoy muriendo de hambre. Me acabo de acordar. No. ¿Qué me recomendás hacer, mi estimado Valentín? ¿Salvar a los personajes o me voy y que se mueran todos? A ver, la pupila vacía, ¿cuál era? 6. La pupila normal 3 y la de gato 5. Esa, a ver. Ay, Valentín, eres un ser tan cruel y despiadado. Qué jodido que es jugar con el estómago vacío, es muy molesto. Muy bien, vamos a agarrar un poco de amarillo 6. Un poco de agüita. Un poco de umbrella número 3. Vamos a mezclar estos dos. Con estos dos. Ahí tenemos el número 10. Vamos a buscar un poco más de agüita. Vamos a mezclar con... ¡Ay! Con amarillo 6. Y vamos a completarlo con... Y ahí tenemos el V-Jolt. Ok. Vamos a matar a la plantita de mágica. Para después fumarla con el lanzallamas de Barry. Hello everypony and welcome to the stream. Feel free to do some backseat gaming if you want. I have no problem with that. Ah, espera, me olvidé. ¿De dónde mierda tenía que ir? Ah, sí, tenía que volver por acá. ¿Qué dice ahí? ¿Cómo carajos alguien me explica cuando estás jugando online no te dan ganas de ir al baño, pero cuando estudias te meas entero? Y generalmente a mí cuando yo estudio me da hambre, sueño, ganas de ir al baño, ganas de fumar, ganas de tener relaciones, ganas de gritar, todo menos ganas de leer. Esperen un momento, tengo que contestar un mensajito. I have to reply a message on my cell phone. Come on, bitch. Siempre bebiendo agua. Y supongo que está bien. Los riñones siempre se van a alegrar de tener agua. Nunca te van a decir, hey puto, pará de meterme agua, ¿no ves que estoy laburando? Hay personas que no se sacian cuando toman agua. Pueden estar en el desierto un año y de repente alguien les da 40 millones de litros de agua que son capaces de tomarse los 40 millones. Yo bebo Coca-Cola con Fernet. No, mentira, no me gusta mucho el alcohol. Pero a veces hay que tomarlo para olvidar. Todos los que se van es porque hablan inglés, que se vayan a cagar. Yankees de mierda. Tiburoncín, no sé, debe estar esperando ahí algún día a morir. Los peces son amigos, no comí. Ah, sí, yo siempre que pienso en ese tiburón también me acuerdo de Buscando a Nemo. El problema es que este tiburón no se adhiere mucho a esa idea. El hijo de puta se quiere comer lo que sea que le venga en gana. Los peces son amigos, no comida. Ok, tengo que ir para allá. Sí, ¿no? Digo que los peces eran amigos, pero los humanos, los humanos. Ah, es verdad, los humanos no son. Sí son comida. ¿Cuándo va a terminar esta pesadilla? Y tengo que terminar el juego tres veces más para conseguir el platino, la puta madre. Los tiburones se fuman toda la. A ver, tengo que ir por acá, ¿no? Yo me bebí cuatro birras y un buen faso y acá estoy. Es verdad, para el que diga que las drogas son malas, está muy equivocado, porque acá está mi amigo el atacante universal, que se bebió hasta el agua de los floreros y sigue, y todavía tiene las facultades cognitivas intactas como para escribir en un teclado. Las mejores hierbas las cultivo yo. Y ahora Barry se va a prender un fajo. Sí, Leon se va a fajar. What the hell is this? Oh.
I thought it was finished.
Yeah.
Ay, no le puedo ver por el. Bueno, no importa.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place?
A estas alturas quiero que un zombie venga y le arranque la ropa a Jill.
Wesker.
Sí, ¿no?
Jill,
¿verdad que
so
sí?
You're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice?
Barry,
you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep.
Bueno, va. Ahí está, matamos una. Y ahí la otra. No, le estaba disparando a las dos abejitas, a las dos avispas esas que acabo de pisar. Aunque hay que ser un maricón para. Pero bueno. Es Wesker, recordemos. Bueno, a ver, ¿qué tengo que llevarme conmigo? Ah, ¿qué estoy haciendo acá? Tengo que llevarme unos cuantos ítems. ¿Y quién va a ser si no el maldito Wesker? No, en serio, hay que estar medio tocado. Necesito el encendedor. No me acuerdo. No me acuerdo si lo necesito, si no lo necesito. Alguien que me haga acordar, ¿necesito el encendedor para el resto del juego? Creo que no. Ay, no puede ser que no me acuerde. Esperá, esperá, déjame pensar. Vuelvo a la mansión, mato dos hunters, doy vueltas como una nena. No, no lo necesito. Y si lo necesito, bueno, lo voy a tener que venir a buscar. Si lo, voy a llevar esta planta porque siempre una serpiente de mierda me envenena. Y la verdad que sí, tendría que llevar el encendedor para seguir. Son hierbas medicinales, ¿qué no ves? Aunque dicen que la marihuana también sí tiene esos usos terapéuticos. Yo me pregunto, ¿qué carajo está haciendo Brad? No se escucha un helicóptero dando vuelta por ahí. Ay, ¿dónde puedo encontrar? Ah, tengo un montón de expedientes. Puedo usar eso como papelillos. Hola, perrito. Pero mierda. Mirá, me dejaron en caution la puta madre. Ah, pero ahora tengo una. Creo que tengo una plantita, ¿no? Sí, el chico más con más huevos del universo. Brad Vickers, el hombre más valiente con el cual me gustaría estar encerrado en una mansión llena de zombies para que me proteja. Pero agarra el puto. Qué vergüenza, hay gente que este juego lo pasa en este modo sin recibir daño alguno, pero yo no. No jodas, Hunter, no jodas, no estoy de humor. Okay. Están muertos, ¿no? Creo que sí. Uy, todavía me queda un Crimson Head para joder. Tuve que haber buscado el puto lanzagranadas. Pero no. El lanzagranadas generalmente tiene dos usos: las municiones ácidas y las incendiarias. Las incendiarias sirven más adelante para matar unos zombies que necesitas, o sea, necesitas el camino despejado para poder caminar con la cápsula con nitroglicerina. Y las ácidas son para enfrentar a la serpiente. Y acá más vale que me cuide porque me va a venir a buscar un puto Crimson Head. Hijo de puta. Oh, acá viene otro. Bueno, veamos. Tengo que ir a buscar el lanzagranadas para enfrentar a la serpiente del mal. Che, atacante universal, ¿estás mirando o te fuiste a matar jugadores en Resident Evil 5? Con los dos. Generalmente para lidiar con los zombies uso los automa los el analógico y para caminar y correr la cruz. Oh, no, me olvidé que no tengo. Shit. No tengo la munición de ácida, no la cargué. Ah, ok. Que todo te salga bien, hermano attacker. Bueno, ¿alguien me quiere explicar dónde coño voy ahora? Ah, sí, por acá. Voy a buscar la munición legendaria para enfrentar a la serpiente del mal. No te puedo creer. Buah. Que todo te salga bien, Hernán. Gracias por darle a mi stream tan glamoroso, tan glamorosa información. ¿Alguien me puede decir qué hora es? Oh, ya es tarde. Ah, pero no dejé acá la munición. Oh. No, no puede ser. Sí, me parece que eso es lo que realmente está haciendo. El cochino este. Está haciendo así, mirá, así. La puta madre. Eso. Uy, no, mirá cómo me dejó, hijo de puta. El Resident Evil 3, querrás decir. Ah, ya fue. Lo voy a matar a este maldito. Seguramente el levantín debe tener calor ya. Oh, ya. Ah, por acá. Dice que salve por las dudas. Ay, come on, bitch. Ahora se va a poner a transferir data. Qué molesto. Sí, al final es siempre el mismo, se van todos de la mano, todos se van todos en helicópteros, todos felices por siempre, pero ah, es verdad, el 4. Sí, el 4 ya lo terminé, le saqué todo. Está muy buena la misión de Ada. Adita, está muy buena la los dos juegos con Ada Wong. Oh no, a ver, ¿un espacio? Sí, creo que sí. Ay, no me vas a acordar a mí tampoco de esa tipa. Está loca. ¿Qué pasó con Salafilla, che? Al final. A ver, pájaro culiao que jode ese puzzle. O lo que sea, me da. ¿Qué puzzle? No sé si realmente rescatar a todos, pero bueno, ya. No, ¿cuál era? Esto. Olvídalo, wey. Olvídalo. Seguramente se va a despertar este puto. Hola, hola, ¿no? Bueno, no te despiertes. Bueno, a ver, tengo que enfrentar a la serpiente. Voy a tener que dejar esto. No, voy a tener que dejar el disco. El disco mágico. Ah, buena pregunta. Y supongo que Brad tenía que morir. Tenía que morir, Brad, lo lamento. Era demasiado maricón como para... Ay, no, mira que no tengo más, la puta que lo parió. Sí, es verdad, yo realmente tampoco me explico cómo fueron capaces de hacer eso. Pero bueno. Acá este hijo de puta no se murió con cuatro balazos. El pez chico que... Sí, me acuerdo de Tofu, aunque nunca lo saqué a ese personaje, pero sí me acuerdo. Resident Evil 2 es difícil. El Resident Evil 2 y el código Verónica son los más jodidos para mí. Muy bien, ¿y ahora dónde coñetes tengo que ir, vieja? Ah, puedo entrar acá y curarme con estas hierbas. Si es que no me encuentro un fucking hunter en el camino. Hunter goloso. Tofu. En este juego hay una referencia a Tofu. ¿Para qué agarro eso? Tofu tiene más. Es más valiente y competente que Brad. Vamos, ¿por qué no encajas, perra? Ahí está. Voy a tener que dejar cosas en el baúl. Puta madre. Creo que estimadamente lo voy a terminar en 3 horas. Uy, no. Hijos de puta. ¿Era por acá? Sí. Yo jamás jugué ese minijuego con Tofu. ¿Qué te da cuando, no sé, ganás o qué onda? ¿Puedes jugar con Claire Redfield en tanga? ¿Qué onda? Que se lo come, wow. No me conviene hacerme mucho el Rambo acá porque me van a. Mordieron a Tofu, él se infecta del virus Tofu y lo propaga. No sé, pero me comería un buen plato de Tofu ahora. Si pudiera, ¿no? ¡Ey, wey! ¿Qué onda? No. No te puedo creer esto. Y aparecen perros de tofu. Fuck. Acabo de cometer un error táctico muy grande. ¿Vas a dormir, perra? Bueno, buenas noches, perrita. Perrita zombie. Saludos, Hernán BS1. Bueno, anda a dormir, dale, anda a dormir. Sí, aparentemente. Ay, no tengo espacio para agarrar esto, la puta que lo parió. Bueno. Ok, ahora sí estoy en jodido. Por favor, que haya algo para curarme, please. Este es el peor stream de mi vida. Sí, sobre todo en la parte de la torre del reloj. Yo pensaba que ya estaba todo terminado, pero no.
No, ya no hay más plantitas. Listo. Y ahora puedo agarrar la munición de Magnum. Y créeme que te estoy muy agradecido por eso, mi estimado Valentín. Pasa que empecé el stream un poco más tarde de lo que tenía pensado, pero bueno. ¿Qué se le va a hacer? ¿Y por qué no querés dormir, mi estimado Valentín? ¿Acaso querés verme terminar el juego? ¿Es eso? Ay, me olvidé dónde... Ah, sí, tengo que salir ahora. Tengo que irme. Quedar grabado en YouTube, lo vas a poder ver mañana si querés, o no sé. Tenía que ir por acá. Sí. Odio esta mansión, como la odio, es aburridísima. Sí, es el programa de... Pasa que yo nací en los 80, así que sí, ¿por qué no? ¿Qué Conan? ¿Conan el Bárbaro o Conan O'Brien? ¿De qué estás hablando, Willis? Casi me la pone. Mira cómo quedó en el aire el puto. ¡Ey! Me la puso igual. Hijo de la gran puta. Te hacían bullying. ¿Cómo que te hacían bully, güey? Ay, pero qué originales. ¿Por qué no les partiste una maceta en la cabeza? Y listo, asunto arreglado. Épico. Yeah, yeah, Shinon, whatever. No, no, you don't. And besides, I'm not gay. I am not gay, Ultimate Show, okay? Just so you know. A fag, Ultimate Show. Sorry. Sorry to disappoint you. Sí, pues me parece que es gay porque me dijo que se quiere casar conmigo. A ver, viene, viene, viene. No, no viene. Uy, qué enfermo de mente que está este muchacho. Buah, ya fue. El tipo este me está diciendo
Me está diciendo que no es gay y que yo seré su esposa por siempre. Ah, bueno. Hijo de puta. Ay, me envenenó la concha la lora. Ah, no, 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 no me envenenó. Ok, mejor. Ay, no, me estoy en números rojos, vieja. Eso estuvo cerca, güey. Sí, es un psicópata, verdaderamente psicópata. Está lleno en el Resident Evil. I know, I have to take a herb, you fucking idiot. Do you see any one of them around? Ugh. One over here, right? Oh yeah, no there isn't. In my ass. Oh, okay, good. Thanks for letting me know. I was so scared. Your English sucks, Ultimate Show. You should know that. Your English is absolute shit. I forgot to bring the magnum. I'm going to use the voy a usar la magnum con la araña gigante. Ay, Dios mío, ¿qué hago con este estúpido? Bueno, no importa, que siga diciendo estupideces. Ajá. Con mi personaje. Mi personaje está hecho mierda, básicamente. Che, Valentín. Valentín, tengo miedo. ¿Cómo odio este modo? Lo odio. Ya me vine a romper las pelotas este con otro juego. Oso. No sé qué quiere ese psicópata, Jorge. Espero que se vaya pronto. Ultimate show, get the fuck out of here and fuck you and Marcus Chaos too. All right, thanks. Why do you hate Marcos Chaos so much? Uy, qué enfermo mental que está este muchacho. Va, no importa. Vamos, Valentín, vamos que podemos terminar esto en menos de, no sé, lo que sea necesario. No, voy a necesitar esto. ¿Hay una plantita por aquí? No. Jaja, Shannon Sam, cuidado eres. Cuando eres un pinche novio, usas la cinta para escribir para todo. Y ocupas todo el espacio. Sí, yo empecé haciendo así. I have no idea what you're asking there, Ultimate Show. I have no fucking clue.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up.
Enrico!
Hay un traidor, muy traidor. Okay. Thank you. Hell. Yes, Yu-chan, Ultimate Show is an asshole. I don't know who he is. Brian Olivera. Okay. Da 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 da. El Brian, el Kevin, el Johnny y la Jenny. loco, trae la guita, loco, Mira que te pincho, loco, mira que te corto todo, loco. Shut up. Nada por acá, no. Tengo hambre, la puta madre que lo parió. Shut up, Ultimate Show, shut up, okay? Stop making it things weird. ¿Ya terminaste? Adiós, wey. Adiós. Que te vaya bien. Bye bye, Valentín. Gracias por entrar al stream. Bye bye. I already saw the video. Rick Redfield and Evil Stars. I saw it. Well done, I guess I have to say. Oh, give me a break.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. No, it's not a speed run. I just want the trophy. I just want the trophy. The platinum trophy. Casi me matan. They almost kill me.
God, you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to fu- What the hell is that sound? It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Don't worry, Shinpai Suru, Yu-chan. Just a crazy guy, that's all. He's a otoko. Crazy, crazy otoko. My name is not Shannon. You crazy guy. Crazy man. No, I don't.
Barry!
How do you say loco in Japanese? Yu-chan. I don't give a fuck. Who the fuck is Calamity? I don't know that person, I'm sorry. Grab this just in case. No, I'm sorry, I don't know Sweet Angel either. What are you talking about, Ultimate Show? You're crazy. I have no idea what you're saying. Oh, we're back. I am not a liar. I do not lie. I'm sorry. But I am not a liar. Kuruteru. Yes, that's what he is. A Kuruteru. A baka yaro. Kusso yaro. Kutabare. Yeah, whatever. But I'm not gay, remember, okay? Just so you know. I don't want to burst your bubble, but I'm not a fucking pussy. I'm sorry. Kuruteru. That is hard to pronounce. Kuruteru. Hey, Yu-chan, do I save Chris, or do I just let him die? I'm sorry, player. I don't know you. I don't know who you are. What do? Do I save every pony or just let them die or what? Hey, Ultimate Show, you know that all of this is being recorded, right? Just so you know, just telling you, man. Everything you write will show up later. So, you know, think about it. You're crazy, Ultimate Show. You are crazy. Oh my god, you really are nuts. Well, whatever. Because you're crazy. You're crazy. Because I say so. Oh, there is stuff I still have to get, like the two books. Oh no, I still have... Oh my god, no way. Yes, thanks for the input. Thank you. Give a fuck. But thanks. What a tight predicament this is. shit. You and your wife can go suck a dick. Alright? The dick is only for you, and you alone. I guess I have to do a little bit of backtracking. Fuck it. Fuck you, Ultimate Show. Okay? Fuck you. Bye, take care, bye. Thank you. Yutan. Waga Yutan. That was stupid. Hoa wa Yuchan no. Watashi wa densetsu no Yuchan. Yes. Mochiron sa. Okay.
Thanks, Jill.
I knew that was going to happen.
Bye bye. Doki doki, doki doki, Yu-chan, doki doki. Okay. Thank you. Howdy there, Toro Toro. What's up? Toro Toro, you reminded me of an anime called My Neighbor Totoro. I have not enough ammo, I have not enough health. That's a movie, anime movie. Okay, let's see. Nothing? No. No ammo, nothing. Oh, damn it. So, where are you from, Toro Toro? Fuck off. Yeah, I know it isn't. My upload speed sucks. I'm sorry about that. I hope that one day you can forgive me. Yes, I know. I know you have it in your heart. Okay, now I'm going to save because I have no. Oh my god, what am I going to do? Well,
Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me.
It's me. Thank you.
Barry! Barry! You're okay.
Jill. Sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here. Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry.
Jill!
Chris, you're okay!
Glad to see you are too. Anything on Wesker?
We'll talk later. First, let's get going.
Oh boy. Hello there, Diamond. What's up? The self-destruct system has been activated.
Come on, let's go.
Oh my god, I only have a fucking herb. Oh boy. This is going to be a challenge. Oh my god.
activated. All personnel must be
Conan O'Brien. Oh, that is a funny show right there, especially when he does the video game review. He's funny, but he's a dick. That's why he's funny, because he's a dick. Come on, I want to beat somebody's ass.
Come on, come on, hurry!
Another green herb. My problems are all solved. Damn it.
This is Brad. I'm running out of fuel. If there's anyone alive, contact me now or just give me a sign. I repeat, this is your last chance.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivate and release all locks.
Damn it! We're almost there! Jill, you just hit in contact with Brad!
No!
We can make it. Jill?
I hope so.
Ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
Alright. We'll rendezvous
the
heliport.
Oh boy, I'm kind of worried. I'm worried because I don't even have enough ammo of anything. Oh, Jill. I hope you don't die. The key is not to set too much distance between you and the tyrant, I think. Don't do that. Oh God.
Jill, use it. Kill it.
Kill it, whatever it is. Oh my god, that was so close. Yes! Oh my god, I did it. Fucking tyrant. Thanks, Diamond. I was kind of scared. That tyrant has so many variety, a great variety of attacks. He can slash you, he can turn and slash you, he can just slap you around, he can run, he can charge at you, he can grab you. Damn it, motherfucker. Fucker. Hey, where are my fucking trophies? Yeah. The bad thing is that I lost once. Lisa Trevor killed me once. But, well, I guess it's alright. I guess it's a great thing I said no damage. I didn't write no damage in the title, or else this would have been extremely embarrassing. Now I have to beat the game 3 more times to get the platinum. Shit. I have to finish without saving, without using anything other than the knife, and getting the 2 endings for Chris. Shit. Shit. Tetsuya Matsui. Should I skip this or not? Yuchan! Yatta! Oh no, it's alright. Last video I didn't skip, so... Shinji Mikami, we will always love you. Yeah.
Jill, you did a fine job.
Yeah, I guess. Okay, I got a trophy. And I got another trophy. Well, 3 hours, 31 minutes, 40 seconds is not so bad. Did I get anything now? You try to survive with invisible enemies. Invisible enemies mode unlocked. Good luck. Oh, this is what I was afraid. Oh, dang you. I hate this. Alright. Let's save this. Override clear data? Yes, override it. Wow, diamond bar. You came just for the ending, I guess. Okay. Oh, not again. Not again, son. Oh my god, it's transferring so much data. Okay, that does it for me for tonight. No more horror. Please, no more horror. Oh, well, that's the idea, my good friend, Diamond. You're the man, dude. You are the man. You gave me courage, and also my girlfriend did, so... that's alright. I just want to see if I have... Oh, I'm sorry. You're a woman. I am very sorry. It's just that it's very unlikely to have a woman in my stream. You know, they are usually very weirdos that come and go. Okay. Come on, you bitch. Let me see. Load successful. I want to see if I can play this in very easy mode. Yeah. Yeah, I can. Okay. Well, that was it. Thank you, Diamond Bar, and thank you, whoever else might be watching. I'm going to be hitting the sack now. Too much horror for one day. Kisses for everybody, and it's okay, I get that a lot in the chat rooms. Of course you do. Of course you do. You know, people don't usually, they take for granted that there's always going to be always guys. And the first thing they do when they find out you're a woman is, "Oh, how are you, babe? Do you want to marry me? Oh, what games are you playing now? Oh, do you want to team up with me, bro? Girl, whatever." All right. Thank you for watching, everybody. Sayonara.